semi boys and semi girls, I have a special treat for you today. I've actually been preparing this since last weekend. I took some chicken thighs and I placed them in a bowl with buttermilk and some pickle juice and the pickle slices that were contained in that jar of pickle juice as well, because I didn't know when the fuck I was going to eat that many pickles, so I was like, I'll just pour it over some chicken. It might be good, you know. I like buttermilk fried pan chicken. And, you know, who doesn't like Chick-fil-A? But, like, morally, I haven't been able to eat there for, you know, 7 years or so since I found out how shitty they are. Hopefully this is pretty good. So I took the chicken that I soaked for 4 to 5 days in this brine mixture with the addition of salt and pepper and some Cajun seasoning and paprika, and I dredged it in a seasoned flour and then double dredged it by dunking it back in the liquid mixture and fried it, and I put it all on top of a savory waffle, and hopefully we come up with something good here, you know. Could have fucked up, that's okay, you know, c'est la vie. Shit happens, but I think it's gonna be pretty good. Let's find out. I also put some sriracha down on top of it because it doesn't like hot sauce on their fried chicken. Apparently some people, but I love it. Yeah.